Normal shouldn't mean 235,000 Canadian kids suffer abuse and neglect.
Normal shouldn't mean that living on the streets is safer than living at home.
Normal shouldn't mean watching my dad punch my brother.
Or quitting school to take care of my sister.
Or flushing mom's drugs so she doesn't OD.
Or getting hit, trying to protect my mom.
Or being afraid of being raped in my own home.
How did this ever become normal?
Join us and take a stand at standupforkids.ca.